So himself was having a terrible time with the neighbours outside. They were screaming at him and throwing things, and he came running in here, and I said to him, "Don't be feeling bad, man. Don't you be feeling bad about them. That's terrible that they're treating you like that." So he was just, he went in front of the TV set and he was sulking a bit. But I said to him, "Don't you be feeling bad now.